today's headlines with the television, radio, and media time. This kind of money gets you houses and cars, gets you under 50 years behind those federal bars.
In the case of a crime, the location and its owners are investigated for possible involvement. It's New York's Lipstick Building, owned by the Royal Bank of Canada, which is connected to the City of London Corporation and the Queen of England.